So, sir,
why here is important is to look at the tactical ground, the way it has changed from a build-up terrain, and we are now going to an open land terrain. That means a lot of things plays in now. The resources or the tactics used in the urban area differs from the one in the open area. This therefore needs mobility. There is high mobility here, and there was low mobility in the build-up area. So this is the hen of Mogadishu City, the hens behind us. Now, this is just an open terrain up to Ballard. Ballard is that direction. We have a force, that battalion I was telling you, over on that high ground.
The horizon now.
But
where there is a kind of television.
Exactly. But they are not going to stay there long. Because when you are here, if this force is aggressive, then that force doesn't need to be there. Future projection is they are going to move and put a detachment on a hill, that canal there, so that they can just patrol and link up.
That raised ground.
Yeah, on that raised ground. But you can use
a small knoll there.
Hey, that small knoll. That's where Luas will have a detachment.
For the Indians, they are not there yet. They run away, which is a big issue we are trying to sort out. Because without them, then whom have you liberated? And we are doing a lot of simic operations so that we bring them back. But that's Dainir, all those Mabati and Mawona and ahead.
They come as close as the mosque. They usually come as close as the mosque.
Thank you.
mgeni na yeye ina.
Karibu na kanyaga.